Today I'm pleased to present to you this 16th century Flemish painting of the Madonna and Child by artist Joos van Cleve. Works by Joos van Cleve were celebrated across Northern Europe during the 16th century. Van Cleve employed a workshop of assistants and inspired countless followers with his skillful painting. This work, done by one such follower, portrays the sensitive connection between mother and child as Mary gazes lovingly upon her sleeping infant Jesus. Infused with symbolism typical of the time, the Virgin wears her traditional blue mantle, while a necklace of coral beads drapes around the infant Jesus' neck. Jewelry of Mediterranean red coral was often worn by children, as it was believed to bring protection and healing to the wearer, while also referencing the blood of Christ's eventual sacrifice. The back wall of the room features decorative wood paneling known as wainscoting, while the open window provides a view onto a landscape with buildings and several people. Featuring 16th century structures and building materials was an attempt to place the historic scene in a contemporary world for those viewing the painting to understand the importance of Christianity in their own time.